What's up, everybody? It's Mike here. Let me ask you this question. Are you a kind of person who glance over the text and spot out mistake immediately? Are you a grammar police? If answer is a yes, then editing job is perfect for you. In today's video, we're gonna go over freelance editing job in 2020. I'm gonna break down step by step so you know exactly what to do and to thrive your editor career. If you stick around until the end, you will know how much editor make, how to find editor job, what client looking for. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Now, before I mention anything, I want to tell you something. This is very, very important. Making sure you destroy the like button because it helps my channel out to beat the algorithm. What does editor do? The editor job is work closely with the writer so they can transform the work of the writer into the best version itself. This means anything from rephrase the sentence or restructure the entire piece. The ultimate goal of the editor coming down with these three things: refining the author voice, achieving the piece of purpose, ensure that the audience understand the text itself. Let me give you an example. When the author writes the books, it is your job as a copy editor or line editors to evaluate on line by line and tweak a little bit to make more effectively and also fix the spelling and grammar mistake. There are three types of literary editors: academic editors, news and magazine editors, blog and media editors. How much do editor make? This is really depend on what type of editors, what is industry, where's the location, how much someone willing to pay. As of 2020, the average editor in United States make around 60 to 70 thousand per years. An editor who just starting out make around $30,000 to $50,000. But it really depends on the project. To set your salary and rate, you need to compare with the standard industry pricing so you can reference yourself. Here is a website called Editorial Freelance Association, and there's a rate table. You can check it out. How to become an editor in 4 steps. Number one, read as much as you can. The first thing to do to prepare yourself as an editing career is to read, read, and read. Of course, if you're interested to become an editor, you probably already a bookworm. You should start reading more about something that you're gonna be specializing. Let me give you an example. If you wanna become literary fiction editor, you need to pour yourself into New York Times bestseller list. If you hope to become a lifestyle magazine editor, you should subscribe to Vogue or Time Country magazine so you can keep yourself updated the latest topic trend in that arena. If you're not sure what you want to be specialized yet, that is okay. As long as you sharp your skill by reading books, every articles and essays to understand what is good writing and what is bad writing. Number two, earn your bachelor's degree. This become incredibly vital as the field flood with inspiration editors. In order to stand out as skilled and qualified professional, you need to earn a bachelor's degree, preferably English, journalism, or communication. The good news is it doesn't have to be difficult or terribly expensive. You can finish your bachelor's degree online or your local college. As well, if you work at a certain company, they might pay your tuition if you're working there long enough. What is the bachelor's degree really prove? It's proof that you are smart, hardworking, and dedicated. That is quality that an editor need. Number three, internship and low paying job. You reading all you can and you're earning the bachelor degree as well. Now it's time to earn some experience. Now you need to work at an internship or a low paying job. As you still getting your degree, it is crucial to take part-time writing job to establish yourself as an editor. One of the best way to achieve this is getting a job as an editorial assistant or land an internship in the publisher. Editing internship is great, even though you don't make much money. But you will have a stream of work coming. This means that you will hone your skill and build up your portfolio. If you can't find an internship, don't worry. You can find a short-term gig like in Upwork.com, Freelancer.com, or Fiverr.com. I will show you where to find the editing job later. Number 4, find your niche as an editor. When you're working so much, you start to form a clear idea of your own editing niche, where your skill is lie and you enjoy what you're doing. So after the few months of experience, you will become a generalist. As your progress level up, you will become a specialist. The three main categories of literary editors I already mentioned in the beginning of this video. So right now, let me break down the common type of editors so you know which one you need to pursue. Book editors. This work can be full length of manuscript, 50,000 word or more. This type of work very intensive. However, book editor will offer variety like friction, non-friction, or other type of genre. News and magazine editors. You will work on news, feature, opinion for the given publication. Most of this type of article around 1,000 to 2,000 words. This kind of work fairly easy, but as a news and magazine editor, you expect to edit multiple articles a day. Academy editor, you will work on research paper, thesis, and dissertation. This can be anywhere from 20 to 100 pages, but it really depends on your specialties. Website editors, as a website editor, you need to know how to do SEO, search optimization, and how to publish on WordPress or other content management platform. Line editors, you will move into the micro tiny edit to correct spelling and grammar mistake. Proofreader is the last line of defense between reader and error. You will catch the error, grammar, or punctuation, all that good stuff. If you want to learn more about freelancer proofreading job, making sure you check this video right here. How to get editing job. Here are some of the websites you might want to check it out. ProBlogger is one of the best platforms for bloggers. You can find great writing, editing opportunity on this website. Media Bistro. If you want online editing project or you want to polish your skill, this website is a good option to work with. Most of the job opportunity on this website are media based. ACE, the Society for Editing, for $75. Annual membership to this organization for editor across industry include access to job bank of high quality job and project, as well as listing in the ACE editor for high directory. Cambridge Proofreading Worldwide. This is editing and proofreading service that focus on medical science, business and economic and engineer and physical science. Editor who work with this company can expect to work research proposal, admission paper, resume. I just named a few websites here, but there's a lot of company hire editors, so I make a list for you down below, so making sure you check it out. What do clients looking for? As a writer and business owner, they don't know exactly what editor do. So your first hurdle is to explain them what type of editor you specialize in. This is the opportunity to help the potential client understand what you do, and you can help them what they need. They will think hire you as a proofreader, but you are do more than that. Client don't often dig deep to your experience when in one time off project. However, like other friction author, they bounce by budget and find affordable editors. Just don't sell yourself short because you're desperate for work. Client might want you to take editing tests or at least check out your resume and go through all the resume with you for your experience. Now you know exactly how to find freelancer editing job and become a beast editors. However, you still trading time for money. If you want to make money while you sleep, or you're on vacation or at the beach or whatever you like, or start your own business, then check the link down in the description of this video. I will share with you some of that information. I hope this video gives you massive value, and I know if you love this video, you will love this two video right here. I love talking about how to make money online, social media marketing, and entrepreneurship. And again, guys, thank you for watching my video, and I will see you next time.